Tell me you'd all the bugs worked out. Right. Trust me, you said. Right? Isn't that what he said, Biggie?
Trust me.
Do you know how they say fuck you in this business? Trust me.
I checked it. I've got a backup head. Just give me 20 minutes to be ready to roll.
Right, do it. And no more cock-ups this time. And that goes for the rest of you incompetent morons. Come on.
This sucks, man. How can I sing with shit's exploding all over the place?
It's just an accident, Johnny.
If you ask me, this whole movie is an accident. How the fuck did I let myself get talked into this shit?
Johnny, you needed a music video and I needed this sequence for the film. Stop complaining. We're both getting what we want.
Yeah, well, I don't see why we couldn't shoot on a nice warm soundstage instead of a goddamn meat locker.
I told you I needed cold so the audience can see your breath when you sing. It's an effect.
Brilliant. Won't be original or creative, but at least the audience will know I froze my ass off.
And what the hell's that supposed to mean?
It means a director with talent would have the guts to shoot something original instead of ripping off old movies like The Exorcist.
But it's not a ripoff. It's a homage.
You stupid.
Oh, Jesus, I don't believe you. What? You're hurting, aren't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't give me that shit, Johnny. You promised me, not during shooting.
I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I can handle it.
You are not going to fuck up my film. I can handle it!
Just let me go back to the trailer and get it together. And then we'll kick some ass. Okay?
Okay. Can I get a coat? Get a coat, please, for Johnny.
Now what do we do?
Now don't worry, Johnny's like a trained seal. Throw him a fish, he'll perform. Come on.
So if we cut to...